Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. Today I'm going to show you a landscape print I did yesterday and painted today of an area called Siglufjörður. So let's have a look after the intro. So this print is an area called Siglufjörður. That's this fjord here. And here's the town called Siglufjörður, and this those mountains here are quite big mountains, and but I wanted to print this area out and give my mom on Christmas as a gift, because so when she came to Iceland many years ago, she first came to Siglufjörður and was there for quite some time, and this place is special to her, and here she learned how to speak Icelandic. She came from Germany after the World War II. But in this area, in the mountains in this area, there are quite steep mountains, and this is in the northern part of Iceland, and here a lot of snow is on the winter time, and it's popular to go on snowmobiles around the area, and also in the later years it has been very popular to go heli-skiing in this area. So you can go to Siglufjörður and get a helicopter ride up on top of the mountains and ski down the hills, and that's a very popular sport over the last maybe 5 years or so, and because this area is very friendly to heli skiing. It has steep slopes and high mountains, and I painted this as realistically as I possibly could for her, and I hope she will be happy to get this print on Christmas as a Christmas gift. So as this area is very prone to avalanches, the main town is protected by huge protection against avalanches, and just this winter, a few weeks ago, there was a big avalanche coming down the side of the mountain, heading towards the town, but got diverted by the big infrastructure that was built to divert the snow from the town, and that has been very successful project. Those projects are common in Iceland to protect the towns that live under slopes and big mountains like this. This town was very active maybe 30 to 40 years ago due to heavy fishery industry in the area, and but over the last maybe 10 years a lot of activity has been in town to rebuild houses, and there is a museum about the fishery operations that was taking place there a long time ago, and but the area is rather isolated because of the mountains in all directions. The town is here, and here's the mountain is just very steep slope and cliffs to the sea, and so there's a small tunnel through this mountain here, but that is a very old tunnel and just one lane tunnel, and recently there was made a new tunnel through this mountain here, and also over this mountain that's over here to the next fjord and Ólafsfjörður, and that has made transportation to the area much easier. Now it's not so far away from Akureyri, the main town in the northern part of Iceland, to go to Siglufjörður, but before this tunnel that was done here, it was a very long way around the mountain ridge to the south, and it was taking several hours to go there, but now it's like 2 hours drive instead of 5 or 6 hours drive. So it is a very good tunnel for the local people there. So this is a close-up view of the print. I don't have a fancy turntable but I probably should get a turntable for this kind of display. This is totally manual by hand, showing you the model. So now let's have a look at a time lapse of the print and the paint process, and I hope you like that one. Thank you. So this was my video on this area, Siglufjörður, and I hope my mom will be happy to get this model to her at Christmas. She has strong roots going to this place, and is always happy to go there again. Even so, now she's 80 years old, and she usually goes there each year to visit friends and see what's happening in the town. But for now, I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.